What's happening in this bitch? Kicking Cax seeing cool, you know what I'm saying? Finna check out this part two of this Queen motherfucking album, you know what I'm saying? The shit's been impressive so far, so if we can continue the motherfucking, man, I wish she would stay away from these goddamn collabs, because some of these niggas just bring down the mood for me, you know what I'm saying? But let's check it out.
While I'm in the spot, every girl coming like a shark. And you know I necklace, send on ski resort.
Choice. I'm all yours.
Barbie kissing, call the stores.
Barbie shipping,
out or indoors. Baby, I'm a floss. Wet? Why, of course.
Barbie tipping,
I endorse.
Barbie stripping,
mink carpet, but I ain't got no floors. Doors look like wings.
Barbie sitting
by the bank.
Barbie tripping,
curve niggas like they arm in a sling. Hopped off the swing.
Barbie swinging
to the ring.
Barbie blinging,
good box, so we called down the king.
Who the fuck gon' poly with them dollies? Time I never do the mollies. If I hit you, then you probably gon' soak. Who the fuck gon' come through with the body? Always looking like a hottie, always saying what somebody won't do. Who the fuck gon' pull up in your city looking every bit of pretty with the itty bitty titty bitch crew? Who the fuck gon' beat him with the 22 if he don't lose the attitude and run up with his credit cards too?
While I'm in the spot, every girl coming like a shark. And you know I necklace, sitting on ski resort.
White with a Tambo, my body's a work of art. He eating his Van Gogh. I'm not in the bando. I'm Pablo Sandoz. White beaches, candles. We sexin' and glow.
What you think all these niggas wanna cuff for? A lot of bloods, what you think they in the cut for? Yeah, it's a sweep, I ain't talking when the dust fall. My winning streak still hasn't peaked, you little dust ball. Bitch, I'm a star, ah, me and Swaley, yah, yah. G-Force Vice, show me on the runway, yah, yah. Ricardo Tisci in Milan, you see me modeling, ah. Dinner with Carl, ah, dinner with Carl, Lagerfeld, yah. Yeah, this that Stephen Klein, Merton Marcus, yah, yah. Yeah, just to take a picture, I go raise the bar, bar. I'm bitchy, yah, yah, really bitchy, ah, ah. America's next top model, call me, yah, yah. Every time I score, she gon' hear them swishes, ah. Tell that bitch I'm in the league, she still play for Wichita. I piss, hits, prod, call me the swish god. The swish god? Yep, the swish god.
While I'm in the spot, every girl coming like a shark. And you know I necklace, sitting on ski resort.
I wish this nigga would shut up.
While I'm in the spot, every girl coming like a shark. Put that thing in park, I'ma let my fit pick you apart.
juice.
You're in the middle of Queen right now, thinking, I see why she called this shit Queen.
This bitch is really no fucking queen.
I love my fans, I love you so much.
I love you so much.
I'm disappointed she approved that shit.
To the table, what you doing? Don't be stupid, I'm the realest, but you know, yeah, I'm the truest. When you pull up, gotta pull up on me like you already knew it. Yeah, you keep saying you the truthful, nigga, you gon' have to prove it. Cause it's been a minute since I trusted somebody. Cause I don't ever put my trust in nobody. I hate to picture you out fucking somebody. So I don't ever put my trust in nobody. Who am I to deny? Yeah, you say who am I to run and hide?
jealous, put some trust inside your text when you be texting. Tell the truth when you get tired of me asking all them questions. I pray to God for peace and love, I'm looking at you as a blessing. You told me life ain't looking up, so take that passion as a lesson. Cause it's been a minute since I trusted somebody. Cause I don't ever put my trust in nobody. I hate to picture you out fucking somebody. So I don't ever put my trust in nobody.
$1,000 sheets. I got caught at 3 on repeat. Back shots to the beat of
a milli
on yo. Got me yucking like you got a milli on yo. You say I'm the goat, you're the billy on yo. I can make all your dreams come true. Wanna fall through, then you better come true.
Don't make me wait until the morning. Got a bed.
Strawberry lingerie, waiting for you, strawberries lingerie. You told me you on the way. Messed around, put it down on you. I'ma do everything I said I'm gon' do. Pretty little body, it look better on you. Might have to blow it like a feather on you. What a force, ooh yeah, yeah, better come true.
Don't make me wait until the morning.
Got a bed. Scared they doing 50 in the 55. I'm trying to clap them like somebody told them, give me 5. I'ma be a half an hour, but I told them, give me 5. I'm trying to dance on him, blow my advance on him. I like him better when he got some sweatpants on him. I like his hang time, he set his head right. I said go all the way down and then head right. I watch him fuck it up, look at him looking up. I said you need some thick skin, baby, suck it up. He go insane on it, I put my fame on it. Could have put Zane on it, but I put your name on it.
I got a bed, put your name on it. Put your name on it. Got a kiss, put your name on it. Put your name on it.
Let me good, let me down, turn me down.
Turn it down, baby.
Put your name on it. Put your name on it.
Yeah, man. So, I'ma start this off. That first song, what that was it? That Chun Li, Chun Sui shit, whatever the fuck. It was hard to get into that shit right there. You know what I mean? Like, I'm real life surprised that she even approved that shit. That's just me. On a scale from 1 to 10, how much do you like that song? I gotta know. I really gotta know. You know what I'm saying? And that's a serious question, my nigga, for the serious fans, not the dick writers. You know what I'm saying? The dick writers gonna like anything. You know what I'm saying? A real fan's gonna hold their person accountable for the shit that they do. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what they worth. You know what they can do. Now, she did what she had to do. But just to allow that shit to pop off and then put that shit on the album, that shit wasn't even mixtape worthy. That nigga's part. I'm just saying. That shit was terrible. That shit was terrible. But this part right here, I'm glad I did it in them sections like that. So this is the part that got a lot of, got the collabs on it. That one with The Weeknd, though, that shit was dope. I like that. I fuck with The Weeknd, you feel me? Not bad, though. It's just that first one, I really couldn't get into that shit at all. That shit was like 6 minutes long. That shit was like dreadful as fuck. But yeah, man, let me know what the fuck you think. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, as a complete thing, as hearing more and shit like that, the way she started the album off, I mean, that shit is hot. That shit is hot. That shit is hot. So hopefully we finish strong too. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it was just that one track. I just really couldn't get jiggy with that shit because on the gang. But yeah, drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think. Got this motherfucking part 3 coming soon. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let me know what you think about that shit, though. I'm digging the album, though. I'm digging the album.